hold 17,000 pounds.
Well, it'd be,
He's gonna raise it up now, watch
about,
this. He's gonna raise the whole boat up.
The trailer goes up. 4,000 pounds per
thing, huh?
He has a hydraulic lift on the trailer. It actually goes up, you see. It lifts the whole thing.
Yeah, I saw him adjusting the level of the trailer.
So they can take the wood underneath off.
Yeah.
These guys really know what they're doing. They're very good at it.
You gotta inch it.
You gotta keep it leveled. And,
yeah. Does he go fairly slow the whole way up, or is he?
He's gonna put wood underneath, you know, to hold the steel.
Yeah.
When he gets it to the right spot. You gotta remember to put all the stuff on the top of the mast before the mast goes up. You gotta put the wind vane and all those things.
It's a really abnormal weight distribution on the trailer.
Yeah, he puts the weight on his axle, right?
Yeah.
That's what he wants to do. They take bigger boats, obviously.